Hello everyone, welcome to the Mad Live Reaction of Mairimashita Iruma-kun Season 2 Episode 21, the final episode! Whoa! Oh man, I know. Why? Dude, I can't believe, guys, it's the final episode of Iruma-kun, one of my favorite shows for the past two seasons, man, basically this season and last season, and dude, this show, man, I love it so much, man. The consistency in the comedy is done so well, man, and when the serious stuff happens, it really happens, man, like, you know, amusement park arc, and of course, you know, Iruma-kun becoming the evil Iruma, and that is just by far one of my favorite arcs, man, two of my favorite arcs for this season. I'm really pretty sure those two arcs is, like, one of the best arcs of the entire season so far, you know, season one, season two, and, oh my god, I can't believe it's already time, guys, to say goodbye to Iruma-kun for another year, maybe, because, like, I haven't checked Twitter by the time I record this intro, of course, so I'm not sure whether season 3 was announced or not, but I've been told that there is enough source material to have in, you know, even season 5, so, okay, seems like, you know, there's enough source material. I think the chapters are up to, like, 150 or something, from what I've been told, so, yeah, I mean, that is enough chapters to do, like, a season 3 and 4, of course, so I'm looking forward to see whether there's a news regarding season 3 after this video, of course, or maybe, like, after this intro, I can check on Twitter and then I tell you guys during the start of the reaction. Oh my god, man. I gotta say, it's sad, man, because I love Iruma-kun. I mean, especially the comedy. I really love the comedy show. The comedy is like, I don't know, it's by far one of the comedies that you don't feel like it's been forced. It's just been done so perfectly just to make us laugh and enjoy the show so well. And of course, the voice acting too, the character engagement, the character dynamics too. Oh my god, everything is so done well. And of course, the class too, basically they step up the game now and they are basically one of the most renowned class because they now have the Royal Classroom too. And dude, this season, man, is by far better than season 1 in my opinion, man. I mean, of course, man, my main list rating right now is like 8, so oh god, I love this show so much. I mean, especially the fact that Iruma, you know, we get to see the side of him that we don't get to see the evil side of him, of course. I mean, thanks to Ali-san, of course. So, and of course, Amiri, my girl Amiri, getting a lot of screen time this season too, and that makes it even better, of course, because I love Amiri. And last episode was even better. We get to see her and Iruma go on this water park date, and dude, that is just, oh, peak Amiri's fan service, man. I love it so much. Get to see she enjoying her time with Iruma and just, you know, going to slides and just being so adorable. Oh my god, I just love this season so much, man. I can tell you guys this, I'm giving this season 9 out of 10. I guess, I ask me why not 10, because, like, I mean, after the evil Iruma, the wholesome episodes, just I wasn't really enjoying it except for the girls talk episode. So you can say because of those, like, wholesome episodic episode, I just, like, it's a bit down crave. But you can say 9 out of 10, that's a very well received rating for me personally, because I'm a very hard person to give 9 out of 10 for anime nowadays, of course. So you can say I love this season so much, man. I can't wait to see whether we get season 3 after this intro video, of course. So, man, this final episode, I do wonder whether how they're gonna end, because, you know, season 1, they ended in a very cliffhanger way where we get to the evil Iruma, even though he doesn't appear around episode 5. But yeah, I can say though, maybe we get may get a cliffhanger to end the season or not, but we shall see, man. So with that said, let's check out to this final episode, shall we? Okay, Mushishin, and let's get started, shall we? So everyone, this is the finale in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hajimemasho. Oh my god, I do wonder how they gonna end the final episode though, because, like, last season though, it was wholesome until the last episode, man. Into the last scene, I mean, where it was a brutal cliffhanger. And this one is just like, what's the cliffhanger they're gonna throw into this one? Or maybe nothing, but we shall see, man. Yes, we know, we're looking for the Demon King, hey, which looks almost like Iruma. Or is that the future? Oh, dude, that actually could be the future. You know, or maybe that's just like another, like, you know, foreshadowing. Let's go, man. This is where we learn more about the previous Demon Lord, maybe, according to the title. But this is the final episode, man. Better be good. And Iruma's doing his summer homework, as usual. Hey, nice. He finished his homework. Yeah, we know that. He has no other choice. He got adopted. Or just they've been sold to the devil. And what the hell is he wearing? Seriously. Apocalypse, you mean summer vacation. Exactly, right? Apocalypse. That's like a end of the world terminology right there. Because you're the star student. And not just that, because you guys are at the higher, the royal classroom now, so you need to do a lot more work. Oh, really? There's a story to this. Just a story to this, huh? Oh, because they spent too much fun time without doing the homework?
Uh-huh. Okay. In that case... Oh, I forgot that was the term to the deal. Is everyone's the victory, so there's no loser. So you might as well give everyone homework. Ah, smart. Dude, that means there's no loser. That means everyone has to be the loser and the winner. And of course, Kenoko-sensei is paying for it. No. I don't mind. If anyone is the winner... Exactly! Yes! Oh my... The logic, man. Yes, that's right, guys. Double the homework. Smart. Ah, oh, shocking, isn't it, man? Into malicious, man. I mean, at least he finished his homework, though, compared to the others. I'm pretty sure Amy will also finish his homework also. Hey, what the hell is he wearing? Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's go where? Go where? Go on a grandpa and son, a grandson like adventure or something? Are they going on a few trip? Hey! Future with OG-chan, man. And so... Oh yeah, he's true though. He stands out on TV now. You wouldn't know who he is. That's it? Superman glasses? Really? Wearing Superman glasses? Okay. Mm-hmm. I know, what are they buying, to be honest? I'm pretty sure they go somewhere very exotic. Something dangerous. Mm-hmm. Yep. Okay. Mm-hmm. Magical street. So you sell magic here? Like, seriously, you're gonna name a place. Make sure it's the more elaborate. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Sullivan-sama. Well, Sullivan's the one that's attracting the attention. I mean, of course he has to, because he's like the leader and, of course, the principal of the school. And, of course, he's famous on TV, too. Mm-hmm. Lol. Superman glasses working so well right now, man. Yes, I'm a servant. Mm-hmm. I know, it's so effective. That is like, wow. Wait, he's Sherlock? He's dressing up Sherlock. Oh, really? All of it? Oh my god. Wow, man, this guy is being so spoiled. This guy is being so spoiled. What? The bad boy chain? Uh-huh. Bad boy chain, man. I know, right? Using on... I would love to see that, by the way. Hmm. Hmm. The Demon King Prosperity. Wow, okay. Yeah. You need all that to, like, enhance your knowledge. By the way, I'm not digging Iruma's pants, man. Hey, nice memory, man. Oh. Okay, really now. I mean, if you can control the mouse spell you use, though. I mean, once he goes overboard. What? Wait, what? Hey, okay, found a thief. Okay. Wow, found a thief. Not bad, man. Nice one. Wow, not bad. Oh my god, what do you expect, man? I see Sullivan sensei. Maybe because he wants to have a time spent with Ojija, with your grandson. Of course, he's not wasn't that interested too. That's a hamster? More green. Yo, those are hamsters? Yo, not bad though. Damn, not bad, Sullivan. What? Really? Okay, that's very effective. Wait, what? That's just bad for your teeth, man. Wow, they literally went shopping like crazy. Yeah, Tanush Kata. Yeah, so is it time for him to become a proper demon lord or something? Yes. Oh, it's fun. Come on, you gotta say that, man. See? Super fun. Dude, Iruma's always positive, okay? Dude, I swear to God, this is gonna be a very host. You mean cultural festival? Yeah, I think that's what you meant, cultural festival. Of course, man. It's a demon world. Anything can happen. You can be attacked by the fingers anytime, too. What? Oh! Wait, Iruma! You're interested in being a demon lord? Hi? Indeed, man. Hi? Wait, yo, Iruma, no, you way. You want to be a demon lord? Way. Okay. So this is like the previous demon lore, I guess. The exiled demon. Yeah, where is he, by the way? Wait, is that it? Young Sullivan. Wait, that's Sullivan? Wait, that's Sullivan? He was a servant to the demon lord? Wait, DERKILA. Oh my god, that's the demon lord? Oh my god, he's watching a nice view, by the way. So what happened to him? Did he run away? Can we see his face? Like, why are you hiding his face? Really? Have a meeting here? I mean, nice view, I guess. Better than the typical meeting room. Sat-chan? Really? I don't know why, he kind of looked like some sort of like a boss character from a game. Sat-chan. Oh my god, so what happened to him? So what happened to the DERKILA? That's his name, I can't believe it. What happened to DERKILA though? Did he like disappear or die? Yeah, I know, right? He wanted to be a demon lord. Oh, that's not it, huh? Then what is it then? Oh, so he's interested. Not like he wants to become one. Obviously, he not, I guess. He must be accepted by everyone, maybe? Or maybe he needs to be accepted by the parliament, basically. Mm-hmm. He's like one of the highest ranking one, of course. Aha, there they are. Mm-hmm. Dude, we get to see them in clear image too. Mm-hmm. Of course, we all know Amir's father, and of course, no. Sullivan is like the top three, man. The top three. I mean, we saw them not long ago, like back in season one. Yeah, back in season one. Yeah, of course. Everything. So basically, the responsibility is everything. You take the bullet for the world, or you die for the world. I mean, that's the same thing, but you fight for the world, basically. Oh my god, the role is big, man. Mm-hmm. 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 Go straight. In between. Okay. So basically, the demon listened to the one and almighty demon lord. Damn. Okay. So the words are absolute, in other words. Hmm. The words are absolute, man. Oh, mate. That is one hell of a precision, man. Every order is absolute. I mean, I would love to see Iruma take that bro, though. Hey, we get to see his eyes! Oh, I can see why he hides his face now. Because we can get to see his eyes, man. Oh my god. His eyes, man. Mm-hmm. What the fuck? What the hell? What? Hey! When was the last time we saw his face? Like, I think it's the first time we actually saw his face like that properly. Oh my god. Mm-hmm. Iruma-kun. Oh, what now? Oh, okay. Hmm. Oh, take off your glasses and see how you respond. Hmm. If I'm the Demon King, then every order is absolute, man. You get to control the world. You can raise an army. You can attack the human world in your order, man. Anything. You can have everything. So what? Iruma's interested, I guess, if you put it this way. I mean, he doesn't seem interested in becoming one, but he may one day become one. I mean, the foreshadows, man. The fucking opening foreshadows. What? Lamao. Okay. Jesus Christ, man. So basically, last season, the final episode, Iruma hangs out with his best friends. And this final episode, he hangs out with OG-chan. A good exchange, I would say. But next season, he hangs out with Amari for the rest of the final episode. Mm-hmm. New semester. Oh, I'm pretty sure it'd be fun though, but also chaos is gonna come maybe. I'm pretty sure like the next season. Mm-hmm. All species. Mm-hmm. 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 The right hand, so oh, he had the ring. Yep. I mean, Iruma could become one. It foreshadows, man. The opening foreshadows. Mm-hmm. See, he's interested. Oh my god. You can. I fell asleep. I mean, he can make the world more livable, more equal, because he's a kind person. Mm-hmm. Oh, wait, that's Ali-san. That's Ali-san. What the hell is he doing? What the fuck? Is he recreating the events or something? Oh my god, he's recreating the event from the previous two episodes. Dude, really, man? You trying to tease him in his dreams? Why? Why is he so angry? Not using him? No! He's angry because he would have been left to the side. No! Oh my god, man. LOL, what the fuck, man? Jesus Christ, man. And off he goes to school. Dude, we're not gonna get. We won't be getting a cliffhanger or something? Mm-hmm. What the hell? That's a lot of books, man. Dude, there's no cliffhanger or something? Hey, no cliffhanger, man. Mm-hmm. New semester. Hopefully things get interesting, man. Oh, more recaps of the season or something? Yep, more recaps, I guess. And the anthem, man. The anthem. Dude, Iruma, man. I feel so bad for him. I had to sing the lyrics. That kills him. Dude, mean Iruma is the best, man. Mean Iruma is the best. Mm-hmm. I mean, seriously though, this lyrics of the anthem is just so weird, man. We are demons. That's always the greatest evil. Dude, that's like something you see in the kindergarten, man. Sacrificing our soul, blood, and meat without leaving anything behind. Damn. Basically, they're gonna do whatever it takes. That's their demon way. Mm-hmm. So basically, we just recap the whole season, man. How nice. Oh, there is a post-credit scene. Oh, so there is a post-credit scene. What? What's going on? What? What's going on? Announce something? Okay. What's going on here? Oh, okay. So that's good, I guess. Talent, fourth level, man. Fourth level, everyone, because of what he did in amusement park. Oh my god. If you fail. Oh. Oh, never mind. They all have to attain Dalet mode because of what they did in Mission Park. That's why their standards is rising. Or maybe because, you know. Oh! No way! What's that? Season 3? Oh my god! No way! Is that Season 3? Oh my god! So they had to attain Dalet mode to pass first year or be kicked out of the Royal One. Oh my god, we're getting Season 3! Let's go! Oh my god, man. Oh, I think, let me just check Twitter, man. Let me just check Twitter. I got Twitter up just in case. Oh shit! No way! We are getting a Season 3. Oh yeah, baby! Oh my god! Oh, dude, we are getting a Season 3, man. Most likely next year. So, oh my god, man, I can't wait. Because from what I can see from the last scene of this episode, it's just like, whoa! They're gonna do something very epic, man. Maybe they're gonna do some very big test to get them to Dalet mode, maybe. Or maybe you get to see Iruma become Archer Iruma. So maybe Iruma master archery skills to help him able to fight this time rather than relying on Alisan. Oh my god, can't wait, man. Can't wait to see Archer, you know, Iruma. But you can say the one thing that really concerns me to this episode is, well, DERKILA, the previous demon lord, what happened to him? Did he die? Did he run away? Did he disappear? Did he run away to the human world? Well, I mean, I would theorize that the DERKILA could be Iruma's father, that's a ridiculous idea, but who knows, man? Maybe he became a human and decided to live a carefree life, because you can see from this episode, he's quite carefree. He doesn't really take his role quite seriously. He just wanted to have a relaxing life. So maybe, just maybe, he ran away to the human world and lived there and just lived there. Or maybe something happened to him, or maybe he died, because Sullivan is like quite quiet about it. So yeah, I gotta say, DERKILA, I gotta say, he seems like a typical boss character from a game, to be honest. Like, I don't know, when I look at him, I just say, he looks more like a boss character. But, well, it's just me, man. But I gotta say, though, Season 2, man, this final episode is just wholesome, man. At least we don't get, like, a brutal cliffhanger. I mean, we get to see a glimpse of Season 2, or Season 3, of course, but no cliffhanger to get us, you know, excited for Season 2. But, yeah, I can say I'm looking forward to Season 3 when it comes out next year. Of course, I'll be reacting to it if my channel survives, of course. So yeah, I can't wait for Season 3, man. So I'm giving this season 9 out of 10, man. 9 out of 10. And what did you guys think of this final episode? I already pretty much say what I need to say about Season 2. I pretty much enjoy the amusement park arc and mean Iruma arc. And of course, I really enjoy my girl Amari getting a lot of screen time this season. Get to see her character development too. Or her romantic character development, of course. So, oh my god, this season is amazing, man. I can't wait to see Season 3 and see what sort of epicness comes their way. Of course, they have to battle the fingers too. So, with that said, hope you guys enjoy my reaction to Iruma-kun Season 2. Make sure you guys smash the like button. Subscribe to the channel for reaction review time. You know, something next time. Jaine.